back in. We'll be right back. Hello, Mad City community! As we near our release date for the Mad City Chapter 2 update, we've decided to make an announcement that are going to be retired in Chapter 1. These vehicles will no longer be available after the release of Chapter 2. Some may be temporarily off sale, and some may be permanent. In this video, I'm gonna walk you through the entire process. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments, and we'll try and clarify. So, the basic gist is that vehicle pricing and balancing is going to be changing. Differences in prices will be compensated in refunds if you bought a vehicle that is more expensive than the new price. So, I'm sure you're wondering what vehicles are going to be retired. Before I tell you the list, please note that if you would like to purchase these vehicles, now is your last opportunity for the foreseeable future. So go and get them right now before they're gone. The vehicles in Mad City that are going to be retired for the Chapter 2 update are Inferno, Vapid, GTI, Stingray, Infinity, Patriot, Widowmaker, Adversary, T-150, and the Dominator. For now, those are the retired vehicles. Some of them may come back in the future, and retired does not mean gone forever. Also, some cars have had a price hike. If the price increased, the vehicle also got a buff, which also means that it's been improved. And going hand in hand with that, the cars who have had their prices lowered most likely got a nerf. All cars are going to have their prices reflect the value of the car based on factors like vehicle health, seats, speed, and other factors. And last but not least, the car skins that are currently in Chapter 1 will also be retired to make room for the incredible new ones that we've been working on. This is just the start of the changes to the game in Mad City. We have so much more on the way. Stay tuned because we are very, very close. Make sure to subscribe to this channel with notifications on so you don't miss when the trailer for Chapter 2 launches. But with that, my name is Ammon, and thank you for watching. We'll be right back.
fuck you.